creation to us every day. See us all people who live ordinary lives that are extraordinary ways.
See us give us all power and heal us that at times are willing and made.
See comes from the Latin word sanctus, which means holy.
Saints are honored because they answered God's invitation to use their unique gifts in special ways.
Many saints have their own special feast day.
Most have been chosen of a special God and to work different things in their lives.
We can take our special means to them and know that they will listen to our prayers and pray to God with us.
St. Christopher is the patron saint of travelers. We can pray to him when we are going on any journey. Many people have a St. Christopher mail to keep them safe.
St. Francis is often used to be as a patron saint of animals. We can pray to him when we need special prayer for animals.
St. Jude is the patron saint of hopeless combat. We can pray to him when we are in death and need of help.
St. Anthony is the patron saint of lost or stolen things. We can pray for the safe return of those things.
Patterns and bridges of common general patron saints of land.
These are just some of the saints who we can pray to and whose lives are we asked to celebrate.
God does so many wonderful things for us and calls us all to be the best we can be.
In our own special way, God calls us to be saints.
God loves us and values us as individual flowers.
Each one of us is unique. No one is more important than anyone else.
Each one of us is special. Each one of us are different.
God loves us all.
Let us remember that in God's eyes we are all equal. He wants us all to live as Jesus asked us to try to bloom just like the saints did, to fill the entire garden full of beauty and love.
This can be very simple if we just do ordinary everyday things, but try to do them after.